But you know who's reaching back? Alex. To you. Now, he's out there somewhere doing his damnedest to reach you. Every bit as determined to be with you as you are with him. That's powerful.
If you keep showing up like this, I'm gonna start thinking you like me.
We're not the same kids we were back in high school. In the back of the pickup truck. On the way to a dance, and the date on the back said 1958, which brought me back to the first time I saw you. Time stood still like something in this old.
She was from another galaxy, and yet she was as familiar as my own reflection.
Seen it before. Hate how it ends. He's tangled up in all these terrible memories in my life, and I love him.
No, I'll be long gone.
Perhaps you'll have a son, someone you can trust with a secret.
I probably always will.
I can't let our history repeat itself. I would burn the entire world down.
You sacrificed yourself without hesitation when Alex needed you.
I have to help him!
I will not be another means standing in your way.
I like Maria, okay?
I hate myself for letting that fantasy distract from what we have built together on our planet.
It was as if we were built from the same stone,
drawn together by something cosmic.
We connected like something cosmic.
I should have never refused to marry you, okay?
Because all I've ever wanted in my entire life was to make you happy.
You don't think I was thinking of Alex every single second?
At least kiss me before you bust my lip.
Imagining that this nightmare was just a movie about star-crossed lovers. And sit here dreaming about getting home to you.
Don't let me die without marrying you. My vow is to not let you die, period.
You know, I used to really think that you and I were gonna end up together.
I used to too.
So you do love someone as much as you love Nora.
Please, Michael, stop trying to make decisions with your heart right now.
My heart is about to explode.
You are the one.
I am scared to death that I'm gonna lose you today.
That I cannot go through life without. And sometimes there's no proof,
you just know you're always gonna be. So no, I'm not throwing in the towel. No matter how many times you ask me.
But it's still, cosmic?
Yeah. Make yourself at home, okay?
Because I know you, Michael. You've been searching for home since we met.
And I wanted to build a home together.
And I'm home.
I am so in love with you, it's embarrassing.
You know what I just realized? I married my high school sweetheart.
I finally listened to you, though.
So this movie, how does it end?
Embrace my destiny.